Funny Me, Episode 2, Bad Dream. My mom used to babysit local kids when I was 5. One, Sean, had Down syndrome. I was too little to know what that meant yet. One night, I had a bad dream where we ate Sean for dinner. It was very realistic. The meat was way too soft and made my mouth and teeth hurt. My teeth still hurt when I think about it. It was very